My name is Anup Gupta. I hail from Delhi, and my business background is in education. We are running an institute where we prepare students for IIT JEE, AIPMP. I'm also into e-commerce related to travel. If you are coming to a professional institute like I am Ahmedabad, you always will be taking something along with you. So maybe it is because of the faculty interaction, maybe because of the content that you get here, or maybe because of the peer interaction that you might get or the networking you will get at this particular campus. So it has completely changed the dimension of how you look at the business, how you look at the organization that you want to grow and build. I believe the biggest takeaway is how you think. You can't go in a business with a split mind. You can learn from everybody. It's just not faculties that you can learn from. You can learn from your peer group a big time. It's important that you do a course like this where you have 12 or 14 days course and you are just focusing on learning from faculty and each other. That's the biggest takeaway. The kind of people you meet and what all these people are doing, you can't even envision when you are coming into a program like this. First one would be fantastic. Second would be great learning curve. And third would be the network that you get out of it.